Hey, ICC family, I'm Ashley and I get to serve here as the Family Ministry Director. I'm so excited to share with you a few highlights from our 2020 Family Ministry budget. Over the last year, God has grown our church so much and He's grown our family ministry with more kids and families getting involved here at ICC. Since 2017, our family ministry has grown by 50%. That's amazing. We want to continue to disciple and invest in the youngest members of ICC so that they may know and follow Jesus. Also, we want to continue to invest in our parents so that they are equipped to disciple their children. This year, we're investing in new communication strategies so that parents will be equipped to continue to disciple their children throughout the week with tools that they can use at home to have conversation with their children and to get connected to community here at ICC and service opportunities. Also, we love our kids here at ICC and we want to do everything we can to create a safe environment for them. Over this next year, we're going to be investing in our volunteers, creating a higher standard for our volunteers with more training, more screening. Thank you so much for your continued investment in our families here at ICC.